Nas.
Confession time. Oh. Confession time.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
The Lord bless you. Go ahead and confess your sins.
Father, I'm so ashamed to confess this sin.
You are ashamed?
Yeah.
Of course, you should be ashamed now. The sin is not something to be proud about. So for you to be here, it means you are supposed to be ashamed. So go ahead.
Father, I'm a cultist.
You are what?
A cultist.
Child.
Cultist.
Yes.
Are you here alone?
Yes.
Hope you are not with your tools.
No.
You came empty. Who told you I'm scared? Will you shut up,
Emma? Look at you.
I'm just asking for posterity's sake. Uh-huh.
Continue.
Actually, it was not my fault. I never wanted to join. I was being deceived to join the gang.
Oh my God. You see that you slept in the night and woke up a cultist? Because it's not your fault.
No, it was one of my fans that said I'm very funny in my comedy. That I should join the court so that they will back me up.
What?
Okay.
You be mumu.
Your fans say you are funny.
Yes.
So you should join court.
Yes.
So because court is him now, it's a joke.
Chai.
They told me to join court so that as I'm cracking joke on stage, they will be cracking gun backstage.
Okay. So this court is him now. This court that you have joined. What have you gained?
I've gained color. And I belong to one particular color.
See the problem of this country. This is the problem with the Nigerian youth. You boy will leave the things you are supposed to do. You will leave the government we are supposed to face and monitor them. You leave the talent you are supposed to groom. All the job opportunities you are supposed to take advantage of, you leave it. I face courtesy. I remember when Nigeria used to be one nation.
Continue.
When the youths were united.
Oh my God.
I remember when Nigerian youths had one voice.
Chai.
But now we are divided by colors.
There is God.
Yes. You went to school, you were never able to come out in flying colors. But today, you are flying color. Because of courtesy.
Chai.
Is there anything that will not divide the Nigerian youths? Politics will divide us, religion will divide us, ethnicity will divide us. Now it's cultism. Kill him here and there. You are the one now, so your fans will now lead you astray. No, now your fans will now make you to join cult. Which fan is that?
It was one man, they call him Gabriel the Butcher.
What?
He said once I join the court, landlord will not be asking me for house rent again.
You think so? They're wise. Okay,
so they say if you join court, landlord will not ask you for rent.
Yes. That I will now become Don Capone of all people.
You become Capone?
Yes. Because I have broad shoulder.
Look at
with this
you.
Voice, you are easy to talk now and the way you are crying, you can never be a Capone. You can't even be a Capone in your family. Yes.
Look
you
at
can
you.
Never be a Capone just because you have a cap on. Yes, now. Do you know as you are now? I'm doubting your sanity. Because there's no normal human being that will say they deceived you. Wanted to join, nobody deceived you.
Chai.
Yes, now. You have broad shoulder. Can your broad shoulder carry your problem?
Oh my God.
But you can use it to fight. Because you have six pack, you feel you can pack anything now. Your mates are having six cars. You are boasting with six pack. The person that buried his mother with 346 cows the other day in what's that place? Oba. You don't know you senior Kubana.
Do I know?
You don't know as you are now, if you were a woman, you would have crossed menopause. How old is Kubana? Small young man of yesterday. He's just a young man. People are counting money. You are counting cutlass. You are counting scores.
Not be juju.
1-0. 2-0, 2-1. Killings everywhere.
Chai.
Do you know the damage that cultism has done to this country? Yes, now. We
Father,
are trying to fight.
Will you forgive me or you will not forgive me?
Wait, you brought broom here. You say you did not come with your tools. What are you doing here with broom?
I'm a cultist, though. I
Okay, so you're trusting me. I should run now. Yeah, cutting. Do you know where I am?
Are you forgiving me or not? Eh? There's somewhere to go back to. Forgive me now so that I can go to my separate way.
Okay, you go to the Pope. Because the way it is now, you cannot be confessing and be threatening me. This is life threat. Yes, now. Yeah, you came to confess and you are threatening my life.
Also, we are going back too. Also, we are going back too.
And then go now. Go to the place I'm going now. Go, they will shoot you on the road. Go now. Your opponent will shoot you there. That confession, yeah. Okay, am I supposed to run now?
Well, you're supposed to attend to my confession once.
Am I not attending to it?
I don't like you being.
You think your sin is easy? Ah! Oh yeah, go and meet God direct. If you think it's easy, run him. Run him. You're threatening me because you're a courtesy. And I ask you if hope you knock on with your tools. You say no. And now you're showing me, bro.
I will postpone my confession, though. I will not take this
thing. My brother, with this broom you are carrying, you are not a courtesy. You are a politician. And you know the party. So what are you telling me? What's your problem? Because you're a courtesy. So courtesy is now, that's what you do now. With broom, you wipe people. With cutlass, you cut. Battle as you cut people. Yeah, get out. I say get out.
Father.
Get out.
Witch.
Before you cut me.